So according to the instructions for drilling this hole, I need a 6-inch hole saw. I went into Home Depot, it was $68. The equivalent at Princess Auto was $32. So less than half. Fits the same mandrel, so guess where I purchased my hole saw from. A 6-inch hole saw is kind of a beast. Normally when I set my tool down, the battery is heavy enough that I set it down like this, but in this case, the saw is so heavy that it makes more sense to put it down like that. Kind of wacky.